Hey yo, what's going on guys? Back here with another video on the system. And before this video starts, I want to give a quick shout out to my friend Anime Collector. He's such an amazing friend. And I hope you guys can go and subscribe to him. I really would appreciate it. He's my best friend. And through these tough times I had, he had my back, and I really can't thank him enough, so please go subscribe. Alright, so how's everyone doing today? So special announcement. I'm taking a break for like 2 or 3 months. Have fun. It's just I haven't been feeling very well lately, guys. It's just a lot of stress. Now it's just starting to get at me. So I'm thinking about taking a break on YouTube, just for a little bit. I'll come back pretty soon. Just, you know, gotta take a break, gotta relax. But when I come back, I'm hoping I can do some good stuff. Bring some old things that died off on the channel back, such as the, you know, the podcast never happened. Hoping to bring that soon when I come back, hopefully. So yeah, but mostly just because I've just been feeling a lot of stress lately, and it's gone on me, and so think about taking a break, you know, fully relax and concentrate on the real world and not even focus on YouTube. I gotta focus on myself sometimes, you know? YouTubers always act like everything's fine. A lot of things are okay. They gotta take a break every once in a while as well. We're human too. Yeah. Just gotta learn that sometimes it's best to take a little break from reality, from YouTube, and just focus on yourself and focus on those around you. So anyways, as well, I'm hoping when I come back that I'm hoping when I come back I can start doing a lot more things, and instead of doing the once a week thing, I can go back to like 3 times a week of making a video. So I've been noticing lately that this one video keeps on getting so many views, which kind of depresses me. That's the only video that gets so many views instead of my other videos, which is kind of like, what the heck? Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna focus on that. But anyway guys, I really do thank you if you did watch until this part. It's just feeling a lot of stress, feeling a lot. You know, you gotta focus on yourself. You know, some self-care. Not in that sense. Yeah, just gotta make sure. I'm hoping my girlfriend helps along the way. She helps me to pick myself up when I can't pick myself up. She's an amazing person, and those two are just amazing. And by those two, I mean my girlfriend and my best friend. Seriously, I can't thank them enough. If it wasn't for them, I would have probably ended up in depression. Like I did before. Yeah, you gotta find those people in your life that help you out. And you gotta focus on that. I was like, hey, I have my friend anime collector, he's always there for me, as long as I get back, I can do a lot of shit with. I can do a lot of shit with, because I know he's my buddy. He has my back, and we're stuck together very well. Thank God I can't pick them enough for dealing with this dumbass of mine. This is my girlfriend, I can't thank her enough for it. All this stuff she's done for me, and it's just amazing to have two people that really do care about me. Like, you just gotta look for them. I'm really happy I found them. Like, anime collector, I know he has my back. I know he has my back. I know he'll do a lot of stuff for me. I know he'll be here for me. Like, the other week, when I was going through a mental breakdown, when I tried texting a couple of my friends, like, you know, ask for help, he was the first one to respond. He was the first one to say what's up. And instead of being like my other friends, when one of us is in depression and just messing around, he actually took the time to sit down and say, okay, gotcha. And then when I was going through my mental breakdown and I talked to my girlfriend, she... It's just the hugs she gave to me just cheered me up all the time. So anyways guys, yeah, I'm gonna be taking a break for a month or two. I just need it, and it would be really helpful for me to just take a little breather and relax and just calm down. And when I come back, I hope to bring the podcast back and a lot of the things that we should do back, along with new things. So I hope you guys are patient, and when I come back, it'll be worth it. So, peace out, guys. This is the Sessing Rouge. Over and out. Until we meet again.